Hello everybody, my name is Jack Tess and you are the VR, and welcome back to my playthrough of The Last of Us Part 2. This is Part 15 and potentially the last episode. So in the last episode I left it quite early because I felt like this episode might be the last episode. Because we're in the aquarium and I feel like we're going to run into a cutscene. And it was going to end up being a really long episode, and I didn't want that. So hopefully this episode might be quite long, might be the last one, it might not be, we'll have to wait and see. But yeah, here we go. We're either going to find Tommy here. Oh, hit the controller, there we go. We're either going to find Tommy or we're going to find Abby. Oh shit. Oh Jesus. Get off me! Oh, I hate doing that. I'm really sorry. I hate doing that. That's horrible. Why does the game make us have to do that? Okay, what's going on in here? I don't know. They've had this thunder and lightning outside as well. It's just not what you want. Okay, there's got to be no clickers in here. It's just going to be humans in here now. When you pick them things up, it gives you the health straight away. Okay, sweet. I mean, I should have really known that at the very start of the game. But it's fine. More ammo, we'll take that. Why are they just leaving ammo about as well? Okay. Yeah, this is why I left the episode early. Oh, it's this own geezer.
Hands up.
Yeah, this is why I ended the episode early.
Where's Abby? Hear that girl from Jackson?
Tell me where she went. I don't know where it is.
Give her what she wants on her day.
You guys can survive this. I just...
Bullshit.
Doing? She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
You can talk
back. Back the fuck up! Point where she is.
Who is he? Oh! Square. Oh. Well done, Ellie.
Hmm.
Yeah, she was. I knew she was. I had a feel. I thought I'd remember that. It's Tommy! Yes! Yes! My guy. Yeah. Okay. Don't tell me, right, I could have ended the game in the last episode. I mean, what? We were at the aquarium. What the fuck? What's happening? What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? I mean, I could have realistically put that bit in the last episode, but I just didn't want to risk it. You know what I mean?
When you get there, this whole area will be fine. Where are you going?
I'm going to get some air. What are you guys doing up?
Getting sleep.
Take a look at this. God is the head home here, Ellen.
In Fall City by tomorrow. Hey. They got what they deserve.
But she gets to me.
Should be worried about it, but Maria's gonna do she has to.
We went through it. How was it? I was passing through some ritzy section of town. Come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! Find your own damn god.
How you doing?
Fine.
Yeah, I've already been 10 minutes already. Jesus. Sorry.
Shit.
You what?
Jesse, stand up!
You what? Are you what? Are you what? What?
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up!
Are you kidding me?
Stop! Stop!
Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I've just killed her. She's just killed Jesse.
Toss your weapon.
What are you doing here?
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There's no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
Tell me, please. You let you both live.
And you wasted it.
What? What?
Dad?
What's happening?
Dad! Dad!
Who's that? Oh, it's a young Abby, okay. I mean, I'll take it, it looks like her. 4 years earlier.
Dad!
Okay. Do I really have to be playing this bitch? Do you know what's gonna happen? I reckon that the dad's gonna die and then she's gonna be like, oh, my dad's dead because of you and all this bollocks. I bet. I bet you. But I don't give a shit! Where is he? Look, it's a kitty cat.
Whoa.
Jesus. Where the hell did he go? He came in there just for a jump scare. To be honest, I don't know.
Maybe you can get us on that roof.
That's what I was thinking. No. No. Flipping. Gotta be way in here, surely. Oh, do I break this? Ah. Ha. Ha. I'm a genius. I'm actually so smart. No one cares about your damn coin, Abby. There we go.
Okay.
sweetheart.
So are you.
Where?
Right there. Oh. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me a shame.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Yeah.
She's gonna hang out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
Anyone?
See? Got my little girl to keep us safe.
But anyway, look. Are they trying to make it so, like, Abby went through the same situation as Joel?
He did his job.
Well, Abby went through the same thing as Ellie has, and,
hey,
you know.
Look what I found.
Wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
The only reason I could think of. Come on. Let's keep
yeah, going. I reckon they're trying to make Abby's dad like Joel and Abby like Ellie and
nothing.
Trying to make us feel bad.
Just noticed you two have been hanging out. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around. You get all serious. It's very cute.
And
he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me.
So, you're taking advantage of him?
Absolutely. Fresh tracks.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it worth it?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Let's see if we can find anything else.
Okay. Broken door.
See anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
Oh.
Dad, I found something.
She already gave birth. And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain. Abs. Come on, get away.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Oh, shit.
What is it?
Everybody's looking for you. We gotta... Hey, wait!
Dad!
Come on!
Oh! It's the hospital in the background, look.
Maybe you're back there. Stop. That girl showed up. What girl? The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm.
Oh.
Signs of infection. That can't be. They're already running tests on her. We gotta get down there.
Okay. Oh! Oh, whoa.
She's a child.
Oh my God.
You think I don't...
Oh my God.
The situation. And you're okay with killing her. I'm okay with developing a vaccine that will help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less? That was their choice.
Joel killed him. In the last game. Oh my God. So no wonder fucking Abby. Oh my God. Now she's like, oh, now you know how I feel. Oh my God, that's crazy. So they were, yeah, they were gonna go, so they were basically gonna kill Ellie, so. I didn't know if there was like some sort of, he didn't, might not want to or not. Mad. And I think Ellie wanted it as well, which is even more mad. Jesus Christ, okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yep. This is it. This is me controlling her now, by the way. 100%.
You still in the fucking building?
No! Don't look. Dad!
Yep. Oh, why am I feeling bad now? I wanted to hate her.
Yeah. fucking kill you!
Whoa, what are you doing? Ben.
Telling you enough.
No. We're here for him. That's it. It's too risky to leave them alive. Too fucking bad.
He's right.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah? Look in my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you.
Move!
Back up. Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Start it! Shoot him?
Stop! You're done.
Whoa. Seattle Day One. What the hell?
Patty. No. Casey. You okay, Ax?
Yes. What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. You've been called up. I said once this was a friend.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes. Come on us.
Okay.
Well, God, Abby is hench. Jesus.
Thanks for giving me the room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
The weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Help my view off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than that.
I keep thinking the same thing.
God, this game, man. It makes you feel ways. What is going on here?
Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello. The kids in here. What's going on?
Her tail.
A gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something complicated.
Can you get what you get?
God, Jesus.
See you too, Abby.
Is that... it's this bitch.
Oh, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Sierra Vina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Sierra Vina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
Obviously, I might be home from the TV station sooner.
There's that, yeah. Mr. Run, may your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Hey, sir.
Abby.
How are you feeling?
Fantastic.
Sorry if you can hear that noise outside, by the way, lads.
Please tell him to get rid of this.
Oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Es horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will.
Okay.
What are they serving today? Burritos. Again.
Patty, what are you doing?
Hey, I'm going to be for burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Patty, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
Sorry.
Us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
Embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Move the way.
Just like you care about Volta. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since the accident. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget. We are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me. Okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking.
I don't know. I low-key hate this character, but what happened was fucked up at the same time.
Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab mine.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bye.
Whoa, they've got a stadium? That's crazy.
Scientist, huh?
Jesus, they got... Damn.
Not enough. Ready to roll?
Next about.
Abby is hench.
I got a lot to say if I don't have to. No one's okay with this? Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on the way.
This is sick. That's awesome.
What are you getting called up for?
It's just a little location.
Hey, when you get back, will you check in here? This is... worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist. He can barely hold his spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers. Have they moved you and Owen to Section 96? Yeah, it's nice. Lots of young families. Getting you guys excited about the baby. Seeing all the kids running around. I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies. Let's drive all with Grace.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation thing. Danny.
God, look at all the animals. This is amazing setup. Seattle Aquarium up there, look. But this is a I don't know. Got the doggies. Some of these I might have killed.
Wait, Abby, you
wanna grab it? Oh, jeez.
Hey, girl. Hey, crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey there, Bear.
I get to throw a ball.
Okay, since you asked so nicely.
Hmm.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You're a dirty dog. What's she doing with him?
Singing for Isaac?
My husband's got a long job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the community.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the compound.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just your bones.
Hey, Abby.
Give me some.
Hey, I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Normal usual?
You got it. Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm up. Down for some friendly competition?
The loser claims the apartment.
High stakes. Best Corona food magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
What? Why am I doing this?
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
They're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too.
Do it now, I don't want to do it again. Don't really need to go again, do we?
Let's get to the base.
Okay, so turns out this wasn't the last episode. I think I'm going to leave this episode here and then see what happens in the next one. Yeah. I don't know, this episode was weird. I don't know. Obviously, I still enjoy it. It's nice to know Abby's background and then having it all linked together is crazy. That was a crazy plot twist, like, no wonder Abby wanted Joel dead, like, it's mad. But yeah, I'm assuming now, once we're in the car, we're gonna jump back to her with Ellie again, maybe? Or we're gonna have a few more scenes where she finds Owen and Mal, not dead, and see how she gets to Ellie. That's probably what's gonna happen, so... God knows what last episode will be. Might be finale. Not sure, but we'll see. So it was a good thing. I'm glad this wasn't the last episode anyway, because I felt like it was going to be really, really short. But thank God it's not. But here we are. Right. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. I've been Jack Tesson, you're the viewer, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.